I think it has a very old blues background to it. I don't know if he, I think he wrote it, but it's just got a great feeling to it. It kind of sounds like the South, like the Southern United States. And we really enjoy his project, so we learned one of his songs.
Lose the doubt.